Cryptography is important because we have needs for secrecy. When you send a credit card number to the website, you want to know that it's not being overheard by somebody. When you do an update on your software, that software is signed by the distributor, and therefore you can tell that the software you're downloading is the correct software. RSA is important because it's one of the good ways of achieving some of these goals. I was working with Stephen Boyack, and he came across the Diffie-Hellman paper first and gave it to me and said, "Hey Ron, you might find this interesting." I started looking at it and got Adi interested and then Len interested as well. The three of us were united by the fact that we love problem solving. This is a kind of problem that we see many, many times in computer science and theoretical computer science. Somebody says, "Can you compute X or can you compute this efficiently?" Sometimes the answer is yes, sometimes the answer is no, and there's a nice interplay there between the positive and the negative.
They had this idea that you could, instead of using the same keys to encrypt and decrypt, that you could build an asymmetric system. One kind of key encrypted, one kind of key decrypted. It's sort of like having a box with two locks on it. One of them you can lock, but the key won't unlock anything, and then the different key will unlock.
RSA helped the growth of the internet by providing a toolkit for security that people could use for achieving confidentiality and authentication in lots of different ways. It was built into various email products. It was built into some of the basic communication protocols of the internet. We had no idea of the impact it would have actually at the time. It was hard to predict both the theoretical impact and the practical impact of the work that we did.
As time has gone on, and particularly as the World Wide Web has unfolded, the use of public key cryptography, which is what Witt and Marty invented and Rivest, Shamir and Adleman implemented, has become a really important part of the internet's architecture, and it is a key, no pun intended, to securing various layers of the internet system.
Research is most fun when you're working with other people. There are two fellows I liked working with a lot, I still do.